eyes when I ain't going crazy.
Wishing there was another way up and out my hill that I caused for myself. Now I'm looking back, praying for a better way up and out my personal hell. Many days I'm up thinking what I'm doing wrong. What's the recipe to be successful in this life? Even if I took the wrong path, every day I stare to the sky and look to the heavens, telling God, this is what you carved out for me. Here in the wasteland with my bayonet, blasted Satan's mutants out my fucking head. So much blood up on my hands with tears in my eyes. Like, what am I gonna do to survive this horror? Now I'm feeling like William Afton, drowning in my own sins. Need help to get my head sanity back, and still fighting for my own peace to my last breath, or die trying. My headspace is too corrupt, many nightmares of demons consuming my soul for a personal gain. Thinking to myself, is this life? Hiding behind a mask of happiness to keep a brave face. Feeling like I let a lot of people down up in this life because they took a lot more from me. Feeling like I'm just a big disappointment in their eyes, or I'm just a bad seed. But there's a lot of things I still need to learn before God take me home and tell I can tell the tale of my fallen soldiers. Hopefully I do good before I leave this earth, but until then I gotta fight a lot harder to survive out here up in this hellhole with my musket and bayonet. Personal hell. Feeling worthless at every turn, don't know what to do. Shots firing, but I'm sitting my head in the dirt. My head in the dirt, trying to survive with my musket and my blade on me. Pressing on him.
Given that's how we live it, don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to